So there's a mantra that we use in Kundalini Yoga to really, we have a lot of very powerful mantras. So the Ekonkar Sat GURPRASAAD is one for clearing a particular thought that's in the way of you living your dharma, you could call it that. And then this Mul Mantra on page 241 is a mantra that really links you with your soul and helps you create this destiny and helps you to live with your dharma moment by moment. If you even just listen to this every day, you put it on, play it at night, the vibration of it will help you connect to your soul, to your destiny, your dharma. So let's go through it. Let's go through the English first. Truth is its identity, okay? The primal creative being beyond fear, beyond vengeance. That's interesting. What's fear? Fear is a pulling away. Vengeance is a pushing at. So fear is contraction and vengeance is aggression, right? Expansion, aggressive expansion. So it's saying we don't want to be either of those. We want to be neutral in the middle. We don't want to engage in our fear. We don't want to engage in our anger. We need to be neutral because both of those are the reactive mind, right? We're in the reactive mind. We're not living our dharma. The image of the undying. So that image of the undying is within us. This whole passage is a description of the soul that lives in you. Beyond birth, self-existence. So this presence has never been born. It always is. It simply is. By Guru's grace, meditate. So it means, how do we get there? How do we experience that? Meditate. True in the primal beginning, true throughout all the ages, true here and now, O Nanak, forever and ever true. This is a mantra written by Guru Nanak, who was the first of the Sikh gurus. And this was a mantra that he uttered during his enlightenment. So it came from that enlightened space, and we can use that template to enlighten and lift ourselves by just saying the vibratory frequency of those words. So now let's do it in the original language. Ik Omkar.
Ik Omkar.
Sat Nam.
Sat Nam.
Karta Purakh.
Karta Purakh.
NIRBHO.
NIRBHO.
NIRVAIR.
NIRVAIR.
AKAAL MOORT.
AKAAL MOORT.
AJOONEE.
AJOONEE.
SAIBHANG.
SAIBHANG.
GURPRASAAD.
GURPRASAAD.
JUP.
JUP.
AAD SACH.
AAD SACH.
JUGAAD SACH.
JUGAAD SACH.
HAIBHEE SACH.
HAIBHEE SACH.
NAANAK HOSEE BHEE SACH.
NAANAK HOSEE BHEE SACH.
Okay, now we're going to sing it and you can do your best to pronounce it. So, yes, question.
Well,
Annie.
In this one and the other one that we did earlier, do we always put our tongue to the roof of our mouth in
yes.
Nasal?
Yeah. Always try to nasal it and put the tongue to the roof of the palate, even if it's just for a second. Okay? Any other questions? So this is one, Yogi Bhajan said this is the highest of all mantras. You know, he says that about a few things. You get to recognize these things over and over again. But it certainly is a fantastic mantra, and it's also a fate killer. So if you want to eliminate your fate, what is sort of supposed to happen because you've created this law of cause and effect, doesn't mean that law of cause and effect has to happen, because you can cancel it out with living your dharma. And you can cancel it out by relating to this mantra. One of the things that I do with this mantra is very often I go for a walk in the morning after all my other practice, and I'll use a mala. So mala is one of these things with 108 beads. I would take it off, but I can't. And you repeat each one repetition of the mantra with each bead, right? And you pull the bead towards you with your thumb. And it's a way of really bringing the mantra into your system, integrating it into your psyche. So it's very easy practice. How many of you go for walks? So you can do that. Get a mala or a small rosary, anything at all, and then pull a bead as you repeat a mantra. You can do any mantra. So you can pick any mantra that really appeals to you and integrate that repetition of mantra in your life. Okay. So feel like you're honoring your soul, connecting to your soul as you chant this.
Honor. Such, 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 such
Destiny of yourself and everyone in this room. Exhale.